Okay, so my friend Jay from Jay is Manchild YouTube channel has asked if I would give three games that I played last year that I enjoyed, so 2021 games that I enjoyed, three of, and also three that I'm looking forward to in 2022, which is going to be a bit harder. So I'll go through the three games from 2021 first. And those will be coming up right away. And I'll leave a link down to Jay's video and his channel down below. So one of the first games that I really enjoyed in 2021 was a game called Travel Through Time on the ZX Spectrum. It was a brand new game released in 2021. And you can see it playing there. Yeah, it's a good driving game. Really, really good graphically for the ZX Spectrum anyway. Obviously not a modern game, but yeah, it's a really enjoyable, fun game. I'll probably be playing it some more here and there, but at the time I'd done a quick play and review and played it for a while afterwards. So that was one of the first. Another game I quite enjoyed in 2021 was Mr. F. Lee. We played it for the Arcade 20 Pence Challenge, and I'll try and leave a link somewhere for the challenge video so you can have a look at that. But it was just a crazy, silly, fun game with four different scenarios to play through. An old game we played on MAME for the Arcade 20 Pence Challenge. Yeah, it's a bit of it being played right here, so take a look. And my third game for 2021, which I enjoyed, I think blew everyone away when it came out. It's actually for Commodore 64, so an old 80s computer, but someone had written Sonic the Hedgehog to play on the Commodore 64, and plays almost perfectly, almost exactly like the original game on the Sega Master System. So an 8-bit Sonic game to play on this Commodore 64 is just absolutely amazing. And yeah, you can see it played here, so yeah, great game, really, really really solid, a really good port to the Commodore 64 from the Master System. And really enjoyable game, plays pretty much like the original, maybe slightly slower but hardly noticeable. Yeah, really enjoyed that one. So those were the three videos I enjoyed in 2021. Now I'm going to try and find three videos for three games that I want to play in 2022. I'm not sure which ones they're going to be. I don't really keep up with modern gaming. I know at least one that I'll be playing, so that will be in there. Anyway, take a look if I can find three. Okay, so we're now on to 2022 and the games I'm looking forward to playing. I'd say Forza Horizon 5 is one of the few modern games that I would play, a Forza game. And syncing data. So yeah, I've been played it a little bit last year, and I'm looking forward to playing it a bit more this year. Well, I'm not a greatest fan of the Horizon games. It's about the only game I'd say I'd like modern game that I'd want to play this year. So we'll have a little bit of this when it catches up. Kinda like it because you can play on cloud now.
Welcome back, dog.
And here we go, we're getting to the car and go for a drive.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
No, I don't think I'll bother. I'm not listening to you. But yeah, this is Forza Horizon 5.
Turn around.
It's not a bad game actually, and I think it works pretty well on the cloud gaming, to be honest. so I'm looking forward to playing more of it. Smash into things, which I'm good at.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
No, I'm not going to. So anyway, yeah, that's Forza Horizon 5. I'll probably be playing more of this in 2022. Now let's have a look, see if I can think of anything else that I'd like to play this year.
Turn sharp left.
Okay, so this is another one that I was looking forward to playing this year. It's a new game for the ZX Spectrum, and I forget what it's called now. Star Warrior, that's the one. So, see if it actually works on joystick at the moment. It's brand new, I only got it picked up the other day. And I don't know if it's going to work at all. No, I haven't got any control over it at the minute. I've got to go into it and find out how to play. But yeah, this is one I'm looking forward to playing. Should be good. Should be fun. As I don't know very much about it, I saw it advertised the other day, and I've had a look at it, and I think it looks pretty good. It should be a bit of fun on the old ZX Spectrum. This is emulated, of course, on the Speccy emulator, but yeah, Star Warrior is one I'm looking forward to play sometime soon in 2022, and then there'll be a video up on this channel as soon as I've played it. So yeah, that's Star Warrior. So the other game that I'm looking forward to in 2022 is hopefully Forza Motorsport 8 will be out, and hopefully we can play that on Game Pass when it comes out, because I pay for Game Pass, very rarely use it, not really into modern gaming, but the Forza series I'll always have a bit of a bash at, especially as it's part of Game Pass. I can play that on the PC or on my Xbox One. Yeah, there's not a lot else to say really. I don't know much about it yet, but I started playing Forza in way back when, 13 years ago, nearly 14 years ago with Forza 2. Really, we played that absolutely to death for a couple of years, then Forza 3, 4, I think Forza 5 I missed, played a bit of Forza 6 and Forza 7. Yeah, so Forza 8 will just be another in the series to have a bash at for a while. They're great games to just dip in and out of and have a bit of driving fun on a fairly realistic sim. I enjoy them a bit more than the Horizons game. But yeah, that'd be my other pick if it comes out in 2022. I'm looking forward to it. So there, that was three games from 2021 that I enjoyed playing. And we're going to have the three games that I'm looking forward to in 2022, and I'm going to see if two people that I know will join in with this and give their three that they enjoyed in 2021, either games they enjoyed or pickups they got that they liked, and also what games they're looking forward to in 2022. So my two picks I think are going to have to be Real Generic Demon, Christian. I hope he'll join in. He's always very enthusiastic, great channel to watch. I'll leave a link to him. And the other one that I'm going to challenge is David, Retro Games Played Badly, Birdsall. Come on David Birdsall, you can do this. You can give us three games that you collected and enjoyed, or three games that you loved playing last year, and three that you're looking forward to. See if there's any in your collection you're looking forward to getting. And yeah, that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Bye.